He then went out, fell to last place, fought his way through, and won the race. This was a kid who'd just lost his father, and he was a kid at the time, he's a teenager. To have that kind of mental strength, I'd never seen anything like it.